Yo, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today we are going to be reacting to AK's new song, Uncomfortably High. I'm excited for this one. I really like some of AK's music. And yeah, let's get right into it.
I've been thinking about where I'm trying to go. Spending so much time trying to find a home. Pretending that I'm blind when I found my home. But I'm too scared to jump, scared to fly alone. I'm the author of my book, while they trying to turn the page. That's why I'm misunderstood, they never listen what I say. Trying to do what's best for me, so I took the leap of faith. That's when everybody changed, now I'm afraid to show my face.
Yo, I didn't know he could sing like this, man. He's usually, like, rapping and stuff. I didn't know he could sing like this. And apparently, for his past songs, he's been producing all the beats for his songs, for his past few songs. And, yeah, if he's producing this beat for this song, that's impressive. I'm really liking the energy so far. I mean, it's obviously a sad song, but I like the feel of it.
I'm uncomfortably high, I'm uncomfortably high. Tears from my eyes make the ocean look dry. The more I'm moving up is the more I'm losing sight. Never thought hello could be harder than goodbye. I'm uncomfortably high, I'm uncomfortably high. I'm uncomfortably high, I'm uncomfortably high. Who I do this for, who am I trying to please? It almost feel like I stopped doing this for me. Who else can I trust if I can't believe in myself or my gut? This is not the dream.
He said, who do I do this for, who am I trying to please? It almost feel like I stopped doing this for me. Yeah, like sometimes even when I'm writing music, I'm like, am I gonna enjoy doing this song, or am I just trying to do what's gonna be like popular or trending? So I gotta decide that for myself, if I'm really enjoying what I'm writing, or should I just scrap it, you know?
Everybody telling me, Austin, if you want to be great, then don't ever look to change. I be looking at them strange. They cut me with my own blade. Wrote the book, they turn the page. Got the candle, but no flame. Once it's lit, it can't be tamed. I'm uncomfortably high, I'm uncomfortably high. Tears from my eyes make the ocean look dry. The more I'm moving up, it's the more I'm losing sight. Never thought hello could be harder than goodbye. I'm uncomfortably high. If you're not here, you don't know all the weight that I hold. I've been trying to fly, but my wings, they feel broke. Even though I'm so high, I feel like I'm so low. I feel more broke now than I did when I was broke.
Yo, I'm getting like some nice Post Malone vibes from this song here. I don't know if he got some inspiration from Post Malone. It sounds like it. And from the last verse especially, but yeah, I'm just feeling some Post Malone vibes in there.
They told me stars can never live on earth. Say it's too bright and too hot, they gon' burn. What I do if I can make the tables turn? Gotta stay up in the sky, only place I can observe. See my little sister growing up so fast. See her looking up to me, she opens both hands. All she wants a hug from a brother so bad. Stop this plane, I just wanna go back. I'm uncomfortably high. I'm alone on
on a ride. I'm uncomfortably high. I'm uncomfortably high. I'm the author of my book while they trying to turn the page. That's why I'm misunderstood. They never listen what I say. Trying to do what's best for me, so I took the leap of faith. That's when everybody changed. Now I'm afraid to show my face. I'm uncomfortably high. I'm uncomfortably high. Tears from my eyes make the ocean look dry. The more I'm moving up is the more I'm losing sight. Never thought hello could be harder than goodbye. I'm uncomfortably high, I'm uncomfortably high. I'm alone on the ride, I'm uncomfortably high. I'm uncomfortably high.
Wow. I know I didn't break down much of the lyrics from this one, but like that was truly moving for me. Like, it was, the song was beautiful. Wow. I'm just, this is like top level right here. Like, this guy is such a good lyricist. Like, I'm truly inspired. Thank you, AK, for sharing this song with us. Whether or not you're seeing this, man, like, great job. But yeah, if you guys enjoy this video, make sure you leave it a like, subscribe, and turn on those post notifications so you could be notified the next time I upload. Peace.